A group of World War II veterans walked the red carpet with actor Brad Pitt Wednesday in Washington, D.C. The men, escorted by members of the U.S. Old Guard, were there for the premiere of Pitt's new World War II movie, Fury. The vets served as advisors on the film, which is about a tank crew that finds itself behind enemy lines.
Our soldiers are witness to awful and traumatic things, things that we don't quite understand, and this movie talks about that psychic baggage.
Fury opens in U.S. theaters Friday.